It's 8:30 p.m. on day one. The Bronco's back from the media blaster. We're gonna take a closer look to see what we're really working with.
We're looking at all the rust that's left behind.
What we're looking at is we have a lot of rust in a lot of different areas here. We do have just about every piece of sheet metal on the front of this new. I think the best bet is, and the fastest way we're gonna be able to do this is to replace most of the front sheet metal.
What we're doing right now is we're bracing up this whole cowl section, make sure that that doesn't move. Then we start cutting off the whole front end because we got replacement parts. We'll build all of this brand new. Then we're only worried about a couple welds rather than trying to come in and weld up this rust, weld up that rust, weld up the little rust that's over here, and pretty soon you're gonna have a fast panel of all these little areas that we've fixed all the rust. Instead of doing that, just one spot where we weld it and put a whole new box on. It's a lot easier.
Morning of day two. My favorite way to start a day here on Overhauling is with the delivery of a brand new Roush crate motor. Come on.
And it's a beauty.
Roush Racing Crate 327.
Kevin, what are you thinking, man?
Just look at it. It's just screaming badass.
It is.
The bodywork is coming along, enough to have Chip giving us a high five.
What's gonna be real cool about this car is when we're finished, you know, keeping it almost that stock look with a couple subtle modifications, it's gonna look more like a Survivor. Right. Than something that's already been, you know, hacked up and cut up and turned into something else that would have been fun.
Till they open up the hood.
This is one of those vehicles that when people see it on the street, they can use their imagination. Wow, a Survivor, we can build something cool out of that.
Inspiration.
Yeah. Truck's been stolen, but it's in good hands.
It's phone prank time. Miles just called us right now. So what I'm gonna do is give Miles a call, ask him if we can keep the Bronco for one more day.
Hello, Miles?
Yes.
Hi, this is Jessica Michaels.
Hey, how's it going?
Hi, how are you?
How's it going with those shoes?
It's going absolutely fantastic.
Good.
Everybody has been very, very happy. I just spoke to the photographer's assistant. Because it's going so well, we would like to have the Bronco for one more day.
Cool.
And we will be paying you an extra $350.
Cool. Well, we're dying to know who the celebrity is.
So yeah, well, unfortunately, I cannot tell who celebrity is until the shoot is absolutely completed.
Oh, okay. You can tell me after it's done, then?
I can tell you after it's done, yes.
Okay, good.
So easy. Don't worry, Miles. Your Bronco's in good hands with us, because once you get it back, it's going to be fantastic.
All right, it's 12:45 in the afternoon, day five. I got the truck all painted. It's been here about 27 hours. We got it all done, though. We're going to get it back over to Classic Industries, and they're going to start assembling this thing. I still got to paint the roof on it, but that's only going to take me about an hour, and then I'm going home.
Chrissy's back at Classic Industries.
The frame.
I don't even know what that is.
It's just the frame. They're working on the suspension.
That's amazing.
Why, thank you so much.
When Chip returns, there's more to see.
Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
The drawing's beautiful. I can't wait to see the car.
The body's here if you'd like to see it.
Yeah, let's go see it. It's gonna be absolutely incredible. He's gonna flip out.
Think he'll like the color?
He's gonna love the color.
Good.
He's gonna love it.
It's gonna be lighter and I love it.
Okay, Chrissy, it's day five. You've seen the chassis, you've seen that great Roush motor, you've seen some of the parts, and you've seen the body. Anything you'd like to say to Miles now?
Beautiful. I hope you love it, and I hope you know how much I love you.
Chip and Craig bring in the new California Performance transmission so the guys can take the next step with that powerful Roush engine.
And it's soon time to get it all on the frame.
All right, it's 10:30 p.m., day five. About ready to put the body on top of the chassis. We got enough guys here, so we're gonna do it.
Okay, now it's time to bolt it all down.
Shiny white stuff.
All right, it's 9:30 p.m., day six. Gem Tech just powder coated all the white items we needed. We just got those back. Got to bring in the roll cage from Profab. That got powder coated white as well. Send the tires and wheels off tomorrow to Shoreline, get them mounted up. Be wrapping this baby up tomorrow night.
Excited?
Very excited.
Go ahead, man.
Oh my God.
Wow.
That cannot be my car.
That's the best.
Oh my gosh, this cannot be my car. Oh, that's so fast.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, how in the world?
What's jumping out at you right now, Miles?
It's amazing. It's absolutely perfect. I'm just so blessed, seriously. I can't believe it.
It's like a brand new car.
Like.
Part by part, it is your basic brand new Bronco, a survivor as Chip calls it. The kind of vehicle that will have people guessing, figuring that this Ford has been preserved in the factory warehouse since 1968.
And now, it's in the kind of shape that can accommodate the whole family.